guys, so I'm just going to be showing you of me doing my makeup, just to get ready with me, and also I'm going to show you some tips to how to achieve certain things. Let's get started. First thing I'm going to do is put in some Nivea lip butter on my lips. My lips are very dry, so I'm going to do that first. Come back. Alright, now that my lips are hydrated, I'm going to be using some Smashbox primer, and I'm just going to prime my face, and then I'll come back. Now that I have the Smashbox primer on, I'm going to be using my BDO Lumi Layer Primer, and I'm just going to apply it to the C shape of my face, and that's just really going to brighten up my face. So yeah, I'll show you how to do that. Just take your primer, just going to put it on the C shape of your high bones, like so, then do it to the other one. And then just blend it with your fingers. Alright. That just really makes your skin glow a little more. So we can see. Just glowing naturally looking. So yeah, very good. So I have my beauty blender from Beachy Cosmetics. It's really good. It's really good alternative if you want something that's like a beauty blender and very affordable. So I got that. And I got my new L'Oreal 2 Match Beauty Layer Cushion. So this is the foundation I'm gonna be using. So I'm gonna be applying it on my face, as you can see. So this is what it looks like. It's a cushion. So I'm gonna be applying this on my face, and then I'll come back. Alright, now that my foundation is on, as you can see, I put some on my neck too, since my neck is a little discolored from my face. So there's some foundation on my neck as well. So if ever your skin's like changing colors, make sure you put the same color on your neck so it's evened out. That looks natural, doesn't look like your neck is different, your face. Alright, so now I'm gonna be adding some Neutrogena powder, and I'm just gonna put it on my face with my brush that I have here, and it's a matte fine finish. So let's do it. All right, now I'm taking my Better Skin concealer, and I'm just gonna put it in my eyes, the front of my under eyes. Also, I'm gonna be applying this on my pimples. I have a few of them. And now with your pinky finger, just dab it in. Don't go all crazy on spreading it, because then it won't conceal anything. So I'm just gonna dab it gently, and just dab it so I can conceal your pimples, like so. And then you can see they're getting concealed up, so I'm gonna finish that and I'll come back. Alright, now that this is pretty much concealed, I'm going to be using my brow dropper right here. So I'm just gonna do my eyebrows. So, and if you have thin eyebrows, I recommend you fill them in. This is my eyebrow, they're naturally thick already. I just use this and it just fills in the gap more. As you can see the difference. So, I'm gonna finish that off of next. Alright, now that my eyebrows is full, as it is, I'm gonna be using my L'Oreal Magic Crease Eyelid Primer. And I'm just gonna prime my eyes, my eyelids. Alright guys, so now I'm gonna be using my new custom made Coastal Suns palette, and I created this myself. So let's see. Ooh, it's so pretty. So I made this myself, and alright, so the color I'm gonna be using is this, and I'm just gonna put it on my eyelids. So put this on your eyelids. Alright, now I'm gonna be taking this color right here, and I'm gonna be putting it on the outer V of my eyelid. So I see, let's put on the outer V right here of my eye, like so. Just put the outer V like that, and it just gives it some dimension instantly. Pretty nice olive green color. I'm gonna be applying it into my crease, like so. Just grab some color, dab it off, and just work your way inside the crease. I'm gonna keep applying it to my crease and I'll come back. Alright, taking this highlighting shade, I'm gonna be highlighting my brow bone now. So I'm gonna do that and I'll come right back. These are done. Time to throw on some mascara. So I'm gonna be using my I'm gonna use my favorite mascara, first mascara. So I'm gonna just do my eye shape and I'll be back. Alright, I'm gonna use my Maybelline Master Contour. I'm running late, guys, really late. I'm just gonna contour my face a little bit, take the brush that comes with, and keep going. Contour your face. Brushing in really good. Yeah, I'm totally running late. Oh my gosh. How's that going on? Alright, take my brush. Brush. I have never been late in my makeup zone, but today is a day. Today is a rare occurrence. So, ready to go?
Yeah, for more.
But, I just did a mild contour coat. I don't know, my guys. I'm just gonna have some powder on my face, some highlighter on my face. Really fast. So I'm gonna highlight my face a little bit with the highlighter that comes with. I'm gonna finish off my lips with this Maybelline Colorblur and I'm just gonna set my makeup now and run out the door. Literally, I'm running out the door now. Woo! Finish the look, guys. I am running late. Yeah.
If you're running late, why would you?
What'd you say?
You're such a...
I'm waiting for you, fucker. I'm off to work now. Yeah, I was totally running late. Alright, so here is my finished makeup look.